She's absolutely brilliant. She's, I just really love her. She's such a great girl. It sounds a bit like a love list, but she's, I mean, it might not sound that impressive, but to me it's quite impressive. She's the only person who's ever brought me to tears with her words. It's, the words are definitely in her. Anyway, that's probably a little bit much for where I'm standing right now, but there you go. She brings me on in quite a roundabout way to our next act, who's a lady who's definitely not from Birmingham. She's from Sydenham, and apparently she's been binging on Snoop Dogg for the past week. I sounded like I didn't know who it was, but I do know who this was. Snoop Dogg for the past week. Apparently this doesn't interrupt her kind of her flow, so let's see how she goes. Kit Richardson, it would be a pleasure to see you up on stage.